hunting for the robber that targeted a woman in a wheelchair.
The victim telling WESH 2 the suspect pretended to help her, then ripped her off. She met the suspect Monday inside a Cocoa McDonald's on Dixon Boulevard. Dan Billow has the interview you'll only see right here on WESH 2. Dan.
Martha, it happened when a man that the victim met at McDonald's on Dixon Avenue decided she was an easy target. She was just ordering lunch.
When I got my food and like that, the cashier asked the late desk, asked him to help me.
The guy who helped her with her tray is identified by investigators as this man, wanted now for robbery.
And he asked me for money and stuff, and I told him I didn't have no dollar. And he said, oh, I know where I can get me a scooter down at the down at this house.
Investigators have asked us not to use the victim's name for fear of retaliation. We'll call her Mary. The robber tempted Mary with an offer to sell her a scooter. He got her into a less well-traveled area and struck.
And he broke in and got my wallet and ran.
Mary is well known in the area. People often see her riding along. Folks are upset.
But if I catch them breaking in when I'm home, they won't do it no more.
Someone else lost a purse in the same spot. Deputies are investigating whether this was another robbery. But for Mary, this was just about her whole world.
I was going to get this scooter off this lady, and I told her I had the money. Next thing I know, it wasn't there anymore. He got the black wallet, and it's gone.
Mary says she doesn't want to cry about it, though. She wants to stay strong. She is hoping the robber can be caught so she can get her money back. We're live in Cocoa, Brevard County. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
Breaking news.